set an open course for the virgin sea. 'Cause I